design clinic class, and along with three other students, we're working with Habitat for Humanity to find ways to reduce the energy consumption of their standard house. The construction cannot be so complex that a volunteer laborer cannot install it. We can't use solar panels or alternate energy sources because we simply don't have the budget for it.
So in the fall, we conducted an energy audit of one of the houses on DeMont Ave in Springfield, and our results showed that 70% of the energy use of a house is due to heating and water heating. So we decided to primarily focus on the heating of the house.
And so part of conducting this energy audit was we went to the site and we looked at the different appliances they have and how the house was conducted to really understand how energy was leaving the building and how energy was coming in and where the major components were.
When we were talking about creating new floor plans for Habitat, something that was important for us was to create some kind of tool that would allow us to compare the floor plans we are proposing to the current floor plans and get clear numbers in terms of how much better our floor plans actually are. So we wrote our own program, and there were several factors we considered in that. For example, solar gain and heat loss through windows, but then also factors like surrounding buildings, because a lot of the Habitat lots are very small and there are a lot of restrictions in terms of how high surrounding buildings are and how close they are, which will reduce the solar gain we can actually get.
But I was very impressed with the students' ability to quickly gather information and articulate that back within their mid-year presentations, as well as really advance the overall goal, which again is to provide simple, decent, and affordable housing that's also green.
There are a lot of websites and books that tell you how to create an energy efficient house, but it was really about how we can use those tools to make it fit the design requirements that Habitat set us, that made this project interesting and different.